This tutorial, we will show you the difference between selecting from right to left and left to right. So we have this sketch from the previous tutorial. And if you would like to select the whole shape, as we know, we can just select, click on the left mouse button, holding it, and we can select the whole sketch. But if we just try to select these three lines, you notice if we select from left to right, you are able to select only that line. But if you try to select from right to left, so you will select all the entities which included in that selection area. So for example, we selected the part of the circle and part of the line, so they will be included in the selection. But if we made the same part from that line and the circle, so that line is all included in the selection, so it will go inside the selection. To know from which direction to select, instead for example selecting from right to left and then remove the entities that you don't want, you can simply do that from left to right.